Hey y'all, and welcome back to the party. It's your girl Brit Reacts, and today we are reacting to Dimash Daybreak. This is from 2017. Let's see what he has to say. Before he gets started, I just want to say I really loved the music on the intro, the swelling of that, and then it was just so soft and delicate and like angelic. Also, do we talk about this embroidered collar and this, I haven't gotten a full view of it, but this like one shoulder vest, cummerbund, I don't even know what to call it. Not a cummerbund, that was wrong, but I love baby Dimash, like him in his younger years. Look how chiseled his face is. Good grief. All right, now we can get into the best part. This feels a little popish, R&B, like boy bandish a little bit, like the vocal performance. Like, I love the styling of his voice on this one. It's not super traditional in that opera sound. It really sounds like Justin Timberlake in the old NSYNC days. He used to sing in a really high, kind of like soprano voice. Like, it just feels that way. I love how he sounds on this. And yeah, I love this, like, this half a vest with the like satin like lining. Oh, he's so well dressed. He's always well dressed. I haven't ever seen him not well dressed. Like, who is his stylist? Whoever they are, phenomenal, phenomenal. I've never seen this man not dressed to the nines. He suspended that and it swelled a little bit with all the vibrato. I feel like this might be one of the first times I've heard him sing in this very, like, it just feels a little bit more urban and gritty than his normal performance, which I don't know what normal is, because he's always doing something different to blow my mind. Are we gonna talk about these water spouts shooting up everywhere? We don't have to talk about it. It's okay. I just casually, water shoots out everywhere. It's crazy. Okay, I feel like we're about to go there. Like, this really does feel like a pop performance. Like if he were singing in English, it would even feel more, it would feel more like that, but because I don't know what he's saying, it's making it a little difficult. But I really feel like we're in the pop world. We've unlocked pop. The fact that this water is moving with the way he's singing is too much for me. It's sending me. It's so like fabulous for the water. Like and the water slowly went down and cut out. Who's doing that? Did anyone notice the security guard down at the bottom who like isn't doing his job and he's turned around watching what's happening behind him? Because who wouldn't be doing that? He's like not securing the premises, but he's like, yeah, me too. I wish I was there for this one. This one is crazy. Nothing. He gives it all. Like, he gives it all. There isn't a performance I have seen where I'm not left feeling like, wow, he gave everything in that performance. I haven't seen him like jump on his knees in a while. The earlier videos I watched of him, it seemed like he did it all the time. I just am always like, ooh, ouch, like that. He just slams onto his knees. He also looked a lot younger in this one. He just looks young though. Like, I'm not quite sure. How old is Dimash, you guys? And how long is his, like, the span of his career? Let me know in the comments. How old is he? And how long is his career spanned? Because I'm just really curious to know. Yeah, that was just another stunning vocal performance. I like wish I was in the audience for that one. That was a beautiful, like, it really felt poppy, like a pop performance. Love the water elements. Sensational. 20 out of 10. What can you do about it? just expect to be blown away every time, I guess. That's it. All right. You please go have the day you deserve. Peace.